Chambers Harbor, home of the Eger Fleet, is completely dependent on a single petrochemical complex for its fuel supply. The complex consists of a land-based oil refinery storage facility and an offshore oil drilling platform. Your mission is to go out and destroy, or at least damage, these sites. Our objective is to reduce production output of this complex to 20% or less. By cutting off the port's fuel supply, we will delay and disrupt the combat deployment of the Eger Fleet.
Use the flame as a beacon. get destroyed.
They all die, Fox 2!
What about the other target? We're taking heat from below.
It's no good!
Die, you SOB!
Enemy facility destroyed. Mobius 1, Fox 2. Mobius 1, heavy group, hot. Appears to be five targets in the group.
It's my kill!
clear. Bandits are down or no factor. All aircraft RTB.
The enemy lost 5 million barrels of reserves and the ability to process 250,000 barrels of crude oil daily. The Eager fleet is effectively immobilized and no longer a threat. Unfortunately, our losses were high as well. We now rely on your skills more than ever to compensate for our losses.